So, Robert, anything going on? There's a lot of big things going on in boxing.
I'm just ready for this weekend, you know.
Virgil Ortiz looking phenomenal. The hand speed. Peter, he's looking.
Jonathan is out.
What? He couldn't find a replacement? I know a lot of fighters. Does he need a fight?
They said they couldn't find a replacement, so nothing we could do there. We thought we would have a replacement, but they said no.
Then
we have Jose Ramirez after that, May 22nd.
Did he have his baby yet?
Huh?
Did he have his baby yet?
This week.
Okay.
With Lindolfo on the undercard.
Oh, Lindolfo's back?
And Raymond Murataya.
Oh, Mr. Top Rank.
He just signed with Top Rank.
Congratulations. How does it feel? Uncle Bob. Good job. A lot of big fights.
Raymond on that card.
Him and Crawford, now they can fight.
One day, of course. Big fights, big fights.
Easy work.
He'll be there for the big fights.
Who does he fight? Do they have anything?
We don't have an opponent yet. Jonathan, we're finalizing something for April.
Jose
fight got a lot of it, but we got something for April right away.
Josito?
Josito looks something really close. Actually, Mike just taking something about him. I don't know I don't think I can tell you right now, but yeah, something like that.
Okay, if Crawford fights Sean Porter, who wins?
380 pounds. I'm a light heavyweight.
Robert.
He'll be here.
Anything new on the Mikey and Pacquiao yet?
No, nothing at all.
I saw Mikey went to do commentary on the Zone.
Huh?
Mikey was doing commentary.
Yeah, he was doing the Spanish one.
That's cool. You saw Benavidez won his fight. He looked good.
Oh, that fucker's strong, man. Fast and strong.
How was David's fight, by the way, in Connecticut? He lost.
I don't know, something weird about it.
It was a no contest, right?
No, he lost.
Oh, wow.
TKO, but it was just the way it happened. I don't, it's not trying to find excuses or anything.
I worked for DoorDash.
But look, we had the contract signed for a 6-round fight. He has 2 4-rounders and then this one's a 6-rounder. Third fighter at a 6-rounder. So he signed his contract for 6 and was ready for 6. So we're the second fight. And like his previous two fights, they were supposed to show highlights of his fight on Showtime, on Showbox. But we're in the locker room, so the first fight's going on. It was an 8-rounder. So we're there watching, warming up and getting ready, because we're watching it on the screen. They have a TV inside the locker room, and we're watching the first fight. So then when we walk out to the arena, we go in there, they get introduced, the fight's going on. First 4 rounds, David Navarro wins all 4 rounds. Fifth round, at the end of the fifth round, even though I still thought he won the round, but that's when he got caught. It was like towards the, like at the 10 second, because I didn't see, I'm not going to tell you I seen it. I didn't see a headbutt. I didn't see a punch either. It was just like at a moment when they got close to each other. And as soon as, As soon as that happened, the bell rang. So David, I tell right away to come in. There's a cut. So the cutman gets ready, goes, works the cut, and David tells me, I know it was an elbow. And David said it was somehow, I don't know how, but he says he got me with an elbow. I know he got me with an elbow. But the ref called it a punch. The ref called it a punch. Okay, that's fine. I said, okay, don't worry. Last round coming up. All you got to do is just move around, jab. Even if you lose the round, you won every other round. You've already won 5 rounds. So just move around. Last round. So the bell rings and we go down to sit down in the chairs, and the fight's going on. And some people, I can't tell you who, because I don't know who. Either from Showtime or from the promoter or the commission. I don't even know. They came up to us and told us it's an 8-rounder. the dad right away turns and he's like, no, it's not an A-rounder, it's a six-rounder. Oh no,
yeah.
We made it an A-rounder. So I'm like, you made it an A-rounder when? Oh, it was already an A-rounder. I said, no, it was a six-rounder. The contract says six rounds. Why are you changing it to an A-rounder? Well, it's an A-rounder. So I'm like, fuck it, then we gotta win this next fucking six, seven, and eight. I said, okay, I just, so I'm yelling instructions. Like 21 seconds before the bell rang, before the round ended, the ref called a timeout, took him to the doctor, and right away the doctor said, no, it can't continue. The kid is fighting, the kid is winning. He's, you know, like I said, I don't want to say any excuses for the A-side fighters, but how many times have we seen the ref, the doctors,
Tyson Fury's whole face was sliced.
How
they
many
let him
times
finish the
have
fight.
We seen fighters get, you know, the A-side fighters get protected
of course.
By the ref
yep.
after they've been hurt, you know,
you're
10
right.
seconds left, okay,
yep.
let's wait
you're
for
right.
the corner too.
Always.
You know,
always.
You know what I mean?
Yep.
Well, 21 seconds left into the round.
They stopped it.
And the cut wasn't bleeding bad. It was a big cut. I'm not going to lie about
yeah.
that. It was a big cut, but it wasn't like right on the
yeah.
eye or where the eye is hanging.
Yeah.
No, it was above the eyebrow. And it was like towards the outside of the eye. So he wasn't even getting blood into his eye. Plus, the cutman did a great job. I can't give him credit because I don't remember his name. But he did a great job. The cutman did a great job. Wasn't even bleeding. But the ref stopped it 21 seconds before it was supposed to be the last round. They switched it to an air rounder, but it was supposed to be the last round. And they stopped it. They said it was he could.
Well, Robert, I'm glad they didn't switch it to 15 rounds because there's no more 15 rounds in boxing.
They changed it to an A-rounder. I've
never heard about that in my life.
You know, I've had some fighters that if they're fighting six rounds and then to get TV time or something, they'll drop it. They'll drop it to a four-rounder, or if they move it, sometimes they need more rounds on TV because maybe one fight fell off, so that maybe a six-rounder could turn into an eight-rounder. But they tell us before the fight, not during the fifth round, during the sixth round actually, not during the sixth round. They came up to us.
How could they do that? Yeah,
I have no idea. And I'm you know.
But if they decided ahead of time that it's eight rounds,
okay.
Mendoza, shouldn't they pay you more,
okay, that's okay.
Robert? Shouldn't they pay you more?
Exactly. That's what I mean. So it's weird how everything happened. And then after the fight, we asked that we wanted to review the fight because
yeah.
we wanted to see that round to see if it was
nobody recorded it.
And they told us it was they didn't record it.
Weird.
They didn't record it when his previous two fights they show highlights.
Yeah.
This fight. Expecting the same thing. They recorded the first fight, but not the second fight.
Why not?
You know what I mean?
Yeah.
They were recording the first fight, but then when we asked them for the replay to see if it was an elbow, we didn't tape that
fight.
That's
really weird.
So that's what we thought. It was really weird.
Yep.
Really weird.
But
really, really weird.
In boxing, you never know, Robert.
You never know what the fuck's gonna happen.
People don't know. When they're home, they think everything's so organized, very disorganized.
It was just weird, man.
So what did his manager, you talk to his management?
Well, they have to do something. I think they have to
appeal.
They have to appeal. They have to. Who told us that same night that, remember Randy Caballero's little brother?
Yes, Romel.
Romel, he fought here and I think he lost. Because of a headbutt or something,
yeah.
a cut, and then they appealed it, and then they switched it around. They switched it. I think they should, because there was no way we were gonna fight an A-rounder, and there's, you know, unless we go back to the video, because they said they didn't have a video, and we could see a clearly punch, then there's nothing we could do. Okay, the ref thought it was deep enough or big enough to stop it. That's the ref's decision. The doctor's decision. We can't fight against the doctor's decision either.
But this the six rounds to eight rounds.
From six
yeah.
to eight, that's what I found really weird.
That's,
but I don't know. It's not like they needed time because it was way before TV started anyways. It's not like they needed time.
6 minutes, 8 minutes won't make a difference.
Yeah,
anyway.
It wouldn't have made any difference at all.
That's true. Well, is David okay though?
Yeah, well, he's disappointed, but yeah, he's okay.
Listen, a loss doesn't end your career by no means.
Of course not.
So.
It's part of boxing, man. It happens, you know. It's all right.
By the way,